As you guys know that Nigerians like. Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. My name is Mercy Zibley, and if you're just seeing this face for the very first time, you're very much welcome. If you're not, welcome back. And if you find this video very nice, don't forget to hit the subscribe button and turn on the notification bell, so whenever I post a video, you'll be the first person to see it. So guys, I've been away for a very long time because I have some personal issues I needed to deal with, but guys, I'm back and better. As you can see, I'm actually glowing, right? 5 things you need to experience when visiting Nigeria. Nigeria is a very beautiful country. If you guys have not seen places to visit in Nigeria, I have a video down below. Things to bring when coming to Nigeria, I still have the video down below. I actually talk about everything about Nigeria, places to visit, makeup tutorials, hairstyling tutorials, news update actually. So I don't know why you have not subscribed. So this channel is a old vibe. Yes. So today guys, I want to tell you things you definitely want to experience when visiting Nigeria. One thing you definitely want to experience is attending Owambe party. If there's one thing Nigerians know how to do best, most especially the Yoruba people, is throwing big parties. As you guys know that Nigerians like party. There's a saying, there's no Saturday without Owambe party. So regardless of the parties, it's birthday party, wedding party, burial party, Nigerians are definitely gonna turn up. And guess what? That's where we get the Nigeria jollof rice. You know that one that smells like firewood? So you definitely don't want to miss it. Make sure you attend an Owambe. Owambe is actually very important. The second thing to experience when you're in Nigeria is take public bus. Regardless of how tush you are, you need to take public bus, because public bus is where you see different set of people. The ones that are fighting with conductor, the ones that are saying conductor give my change, the one that are eating corn and facing the window, the one that is putting on earpiece and minding their business. So you definitely want to experience that. Regardless of how to show, you need to like take public bus for experience. I know you have the money, but just take it for experience. The third thing is go to a mama put joint. Like Mama Put is a local restaurant where you get food in a cheaper rate. They have different kind of Nigerian dishes. We have the amala, semo, pounded yam, different types, and you would definitely experience it, because it actually comes with its own type of taste, and it has this smoky like firewood taste. That's why I said you need to try Mama Put. Example of one Mama Put is Amala Shita is in Surulere. You need to try those people's amala. God, regardless of wherever you are, you will come back, and in fact come back and give me testimony. The fourth stuff is suya and kilishi. I heard that Northerners have best kilishi so far, and yes, I can say the last time I went to Abuja, I tried their kilishi, and it was actually different from the one in Lagos. I feel like one in Lagos is actually a replica, but whenever you come to Nigeria, try our suya and our kilishi. It's actually amazing, like it is top notch. Palm wine is actually very important, especially if it's freshly tapped. Oh god, Have you been to a Nigerian traditional wedding? I think I have a video like down below. Yes, I do have a video. You will see how palm wine looks like. You need to try it. Another point is go to a club. Club is important, because that's where you see local, international, you even see tourists like you, and try to mingle, because that's where you get to mingle with so many dignitaries. Depending on the kind of club you have, we have different kind of club, but the biggest one in Lagos, Nigeria is Killers, and you guys know how Killers is. We have Cubana too is actually nice. So there are different clubs to visit in Nigeria. That reminds me, I still have that video on my places to visit in Nigeria and Lagos, so you guys should try it. The last point is go to an open market. Open like Eco Market. Now I think I have the video down below where you can visit. Yes, Eco Market, Oshodi Market, Mushi Market, we have different kind of open market. Open market is the place where you get stuff in bulk or you get stuff in a cheaper rate. Because, right, if you go to Eco Market, you get clothes, food stuff, whatever you want, plates, pants, whatever you want, you get it in an open market. You try and visit an open market. Don't just stay in your hotel room and just be like, I do. Nigerians, you know, we are not scary, we are actually very nice. So guys, don't forget to hit the subscribe button, turn on the notification bell, so whenever I post the video, you'll be the first person to see it. I'll see you guys in my next video, and don't forget, I'll be talking about more of Nigeria, places to visit in Nigeria, and things you need to get. So guys, I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.